Hello friends, welcome back to EGT Fun. In this video, I will show you how to hide the subscriber count of your YouTube channel. So first we'll go to the YouTube studio, and here you can see it is showing the subscriber count as 8. So initially when you create a YouTube channel, you will not have any popularity. So to earn popularity, you have to hide your subscribers initially. So as you can see in the YouTube channel also, it is showing as 8 subscribers, so it is showing the count. So in this video, I am going to show you how to remove the subscriber count through my mobile phone. You can do the same setting through your PC also. So first you have to go to the Chrome, then you have to set it as desktop site, and you have to open YouTube, then you have to log in with your account on which your YouTube channel is registered. So there you have to go to this YouTube studio, so in the bottom left corner you can see settings icon, click on that, then a pop-up will open. Then here you have to select channel, advanced settings, and scroll down. Here you can see a tick box. So you have to untick the box where it shows display the number of people subscribed to my channel. So save the settings. So here it will show as settings save. So in the YouTube channel you will not see any subscriber count, but in your Creator Studio or YouTube Studio you will see the subscriber count. So in this way, you have to hide the subscribers initially to earn minimum subscribers, at least 1000 subscribers. Then you have to again enable the subscriber count. In this way, your channel will gain popularity. So that's it for this video, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Bye bye.